After playing Royal King Maha Rawal Ratan Singh in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's magnum opus Padmavaat, Shahid is back in his fun, jolly and chocolaty boy avatar. Sasha has already started the shoot of his upcoming film Batti Gul Meter Chalu, and considering the photos he has been sharing, it looks like he's having a fun time on the sets of the film. Recently, he shared some stills from the movie on her Instagram handle and captioned, "Morning vibes be like Batti Gul Meter Chalu." To be shot in Uttarakhand, the film also features actress Yami Gautam and actress Shraddha Kapoor. Yami will be seen playing the role of a lawyer. The movie is directed by Shree Narayan Singh, who helmed the Akshay, Kumar and Bhumi Pednekar starrer, politic Prem Katha. Batti Gul Meter Chalu is a social drama on the electricity issue faced by people in the country, especially in small towns.